Torrealba again started with the target outside, and it's lined into center field. One run will score. Escobar right behind Chris Getz, and the Royals have tied the game at five.
Again, mislocation. Should be down and away. He threw it down in the middle of the plate, and Larry Hosmer made him pay for it. It's a lot of balls back through the middle. A lot of hard baseballs back through the middle. And he stayed on that pitch and picked up two RBI.
And he's driven in three tonight.